73 to 73.
There's like a construction crew that they had first aid and everything too, so I guess they handled the situation pretty quick. I'm not really sure what happened, just walked by. It's like, why is everyone crowded there? It looked like it was just an accidental tumble, but everything looks under control, so that's good. First day testing that new Android Oreo. It's working well so far. Basically, some of my Bluetooth devices wasn't working before, but now it is. In regards to phones too, I was thinking basically for a new phone potentially at minimum anyways at 2019, because I didn't get one this year. I was debating before when I should have just used up my free credits, basically renewed the contract and get another phone, but decided to wait. I was just thinking about that Galaxy X phone, which apparently is supposed to have foldable screens. Basically you can fold it out and it turns it into a tablet, it seems. But I was looking at the price, the speculation anyways, it's going to cost about $2,000. Holy cow. And people thought that iPhone over $1,000 was expensive. I'm just thinking in my head, for myself to justify something for $2,000 like that, for me, I don't have a tablet. I actually don't have a laptop, which a lot of that stuff could be useful in various cases. So if that thing was powerful enough to replace all that, then I could kind of see for $2,000. Other than that, it'd be more for the novelty of it. I wouldn't doubt actually it would sell it in the beginning anyways. I should probably need to get a laptop eventually down the road. But at the moment, I don't really see a hardware that makes me immediately want to say yes, that's good for the price and all that, and I can survive without it at the moment. This is kind of neat. It says, check out these wacky designs from Boeing's 2 million passenger drone contest. I guess they had an open competition for people to design a passenger drone, and some of them look really weird. This one here, I don't know, looks something straight out of a video game, like a racing kind of car. Actually looks like something from the F-Zero game. Everyone's ever played that before. This other one actually doesn't even look like a drone to me in terms of flying. It looks more like something you'd see in an airport to carry luggage. As who knows, maybe that is the way of the future. This is probably the weirdest thing I read all day. It says, unthinkable immoral act. Woman ordered to pay $375,000 for sabotaging boyfriend's musical career. So in pursuit of his career dreams, apparently he won a scholarship, it says, to study with a prestigious LA professor. And it says his girlfriend, Jennifer Lee, began a despicable scheme of fake emails to stop him. So the way the story goes, apparently he submitted an application to get accepted into that school to finish his musical degree. But I guess the girlfriend didn't want him to go all the way down there, I guess, for the fact that it would be like a long distance relationship and stuff. So because of that, she started to fake the emails, saying things like he didn't make it and all that, just to keep him here. Like, wow, that's crazy. As it turned out, it says here, apparently he won the spot and full scholarship to basically study with the school. So when he got the official email, I guess the girlfriend had access to it, so she posed as him and denied it. To make this even more crazy, apparently she was faking the email of the professor. Like it says here, she made like a Gmail account to send a fake offer email. And then her twisted version of, I guess, the email, like pretending to be the school, she said that he would have to pay $46,000 plus living expenses, only getting like a $5,000 scholarship. She wrote that because she knew that he couldn't afford it, so like he would say, okay, no, sorry, I can't do that. And the crazy thing is, just aside from the fact that they're in a relationship, apparently both of them are musicians, so you'd think you'd understand the opportunity and the struggles and all that that people go through. So afterwards, apparently this went to court, and according to this anyways, the judge basically ordered her to pay, like it says here in the title, $375,000, I guess, for all the lost opportunity and stuff like that. To me, that's a little crazy when people don't just celebrate and support people's success in that way. I could only imagine it'd be better for the both of them too. It almost looks dried up to me, isn't it? It's definitely growing. Oh yeah, turning the water on would help, right? technically see some of the tomatoes actually growing. I'm actually wondering what these are. Almost like a wart or a pimple for a plant. Actually, might have to come back tomorrow. I haven't seen the whole group in a while. Alright, see you guys later.